Your ride's ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced, fluids checked, the works. You're welcome.
Some call him a criminal, while others say he's a hero. What we do know is that he's the vigilante who's been roaming the Chicago streets for months. Just who is Aiden Pierce? Our research has come up with conflicting reports.
Started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die. Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. For before becoming mayor. Even before I was in politics at all. Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity, stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast. To Lucky Quinn.
Mayor Rushmore, everyone. Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband contributed a large sum in the past to Paul.
No, you're not listening to me.
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You've made both of us targets.
You wanted to be mayor. Do your bloody job. You say what I told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. Our fine mayor. Battling. Gang cry. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. You gave your speech? Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
Downtown watching the fireworks.
We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
I'll tell you, you can't tell anyone this.
Got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
Fuck!
Is that a drummer, Miss Han?
Over there!
Hey.
I'm gonna check this.
Got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
Breathe calm. Stay calm. Stay calm.
Oh, Christ. God.
Eyes open. Find the little shit.
Flush him out! Ah! Get out of the line of fire!
Don't
look out!
Stop.
Look for him and make it quick.
We're taking hits here!
You don't take warnings very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with their little problems. yeah, it's hard to keep track sometimes.
Oh.
mercy, I'll be right there.
Take it. Shoot.
Hey!
We're just wasting time. He's long gone.
Thank you.
Young man, Mr. Pierce. Just walk away. Live your life. I assure you, this room is impenetrable. So many people trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated.
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
You expect me to be
Lucky Quinn
on his knees?
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even
know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this.
Don't lie to me, Rose.
You were just sloppy. If you'd walked away,
I have proof.
I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. See, and our mayor, never tidy with his secrets.
And stupid enough to fall in love.
Lena's death. Because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? If you and I die, they'll build a statue. And you?
You have to help me.
The city didn't stop for your grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you. Quinn's dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake. Like I can breathe again. And Lena? Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. T-Bone. It was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
Mr. Quinn, get the orders. Lock the place down. Squad to air support. Unknown suspect on the move. Track location and report back. Over.